The Marion County Sheriff's Office has received several reports of identity theft. A few residents say their checking and savings accounts have been wiped away after using their debit cards at local gas stations. But the Sheriff's Department says they haven't reached any conclusions about the cause of the problem and that the investigation is ongoing.